Oh my god, take a look at the scenery. Yeah, that is a good swing, guys. Let's take a look at the replay. Wow, lovely stuff, guys. Man, the graphics, whoa. Come on. Yeah, that's a good swing. Let's try it. Come on, no! Hi guys, and welcome back. It's Saturday, it's sunny outside, and we're gonna play some golf in virtual reality, of course. Guys, this is Everyday Golf VR, the latest VR golf simulator for HTC Vive and Oculus Rift in virtual reality, of course. And wow, guys, I just have to tell you this before the gameplay. This game looks amazing. It's stunning, beautiful, and it's realistic, it's challenging, and I was never expecting Everyday Golf VR to be so good and such a good competitor to the other golf games out there. Well, after the gameplay, I'm gonna actually compare this game to the Golf Club VR, just a little bit, at least in my own thoughts, and what I think of it also, and if I can recommend or not. Man, I think you're gonna like this video. And also, well, I didn't get any Steam keys from the developers this time at least, but I decided I want to do a small giveaway anyway, and I'm gonna give away one key, or well, one copy of this game for one of you guys. And well, this is gonna be a Steam gift, so I'm gonna transfer the game through Steam to your Steam account. And well, as always, become my subscriber if you haven't done so already. Hit that like button and also leave any comment under this video, because on Tuesday night I'm gonna pick the winners from the comments here below, randomly of course. Guys, it's time to jump in and have some fun in virtual reality, and we're gonna play some Everyday Golf VR. Let's go! So guys, let's play Everyday Golf VR. Wow, take a look at the main menu. It looks so lovely. And guys, it's sharp because I'm using super sampling 1.8 and it still runs perfectly. Guys, we're gonna jump into the practice in a moment. I'm just gonna show you some of the stuff here. We have a competitive mode, we have a tour mode, and well, we have some stages here that we have to unlock, I guess. There are totally 63 different holes available for the moment in this first release of Everyday Golf VR. And well, let me just go into these options for a second. We have some visual options. I'm gonna use yard and the skin tone. Well, that's cool, I guess. Sound effects are on, and the music as well. And also, we are right-handed, so we're gonna use right-handed. We have some different languages to choose from, and that's great. Perfect for Chinese and Asian people. So guys, let's jump into the practice mode first, I guess. And we're gonna practice with the driver first of all. Let's go. Wow. Guys, this looks good. Lovely graphics. Very nice graphics. Wow, and it's so sharp with super sampling 1.8. It's so incredibly sharp. So here we have some information about the... Oh, look at that. That's my hand. Cool. It looks very nice. I'm only using one controller, actually. I don't need more. Oh, we have battery status indicator here. That's nice. Okay, grip button, move target point. Oh, let's move the target point. Okay, so we can move it around. Well, I guess, oh, we can probably, I mean, we can probably aim by ourselves by just, yeah, hopefully at least. So guys, I'm gonna choose a club and let's pick the driver because we are practicing with the driver. So nice, here we go. Here's the driver. Wow, nice feeling. I love to be able to see my hands. That's probably the first VR golf game that we actually have hands instead of those boring Vive controllers. So, well, let's give it a first try then, I guess. I have not been playing this at all, so take that in mind, guys. I may miss some. Let's go.
Great shot.
Oh, man. That was probably out of bounds. Okay.
Fairway.
fairway. Well, we're still on the fairway. That's cool. Oh, man. Oh, it just bounced. Wow, take a look at this. We actually have a full replay of our shot. Man, I was lucky there. Look at this. It bounced on that thing over there. Wow, this was lovely. I love to be able to watch my replay. I hope I can do that while playing the actual courses as well. Well, I hope so. We'll see about that. So we have some distance here. We have the height. I don't know what that means. Well, that's probably the height of... well, I'm not sure about that. Anyway, wow. Swing analysis. So we have head up, perfect. Swing speed, fast. Launch, 8 degrees. And club use, to club driver. And there we can see my whole swing around. Man, this is advanced stuff. Wow, it looks cool. And then my distance, carry. I'm not sure about what carry is. Round 10 yards, apex 20 yards. Wow. This is lovely stuff, guys. So I can change clubs like this just by pushing my touch pad up and down. Nice. I'm going to try once again, okay? Just for a second. So let's see. Let's see. Where is it? Driver. All right. Let's do it one more time. And I'm going to try to aim a little bit better. I'm going to realign myself a little bit as well. Nice. Very nice handling of the club. Okay.
Perfect shot. Ah,
I think that was better. Let's see, let's see. Oh. Nice. We can just watch over there. That's so much cooler to be able to watch the replay of my shot. Wow. This is nice. I like that. Lovely stuff, guys. So, well, let's try some iron then. Use the grip button to move freely, it said. Wow, that is cool. Okay, so we can use the grip button. Oh, we can move around, actually. That is so cool. All right, just like in the golf club and some other golf games, we can actually move freely. And I'm just going to try to chip a ball from this distance, maybe. It's about 67 yards. And I'm going to choose the sand wedge, I guess, 87 yards. Yeah, why not? Let's try. So we have the hole and the flag is over there. We have a indicator there. That's cool. Wow. This is lovely, man. I like this already. This is still a practice mode, but still I'm very, very excited to try out the full game mode. Oh, I think...
Wow.
Oh, that was rough. Okay. So let's see. Oh, that was so close. Man, that was so close to the green. So I can actually practice from any distance. As you see over here, I'm going to take that sandwich once again and just try to chip it in or ship it. I think that's the name of it in English. Let me see. Let me try. Man, I'm so excited about this. Oh, oh, whoa, no. It just bounced over the hole.
On green.
Wow. That was a very good aiming, at least. Nice. So, guys, let's try some putting practice as well. Wow, this is going to be cool. Okay, so we have a green grid as well, just like in most... Whoa, cool! If I go down, I see it like this. I see like a grid. Everything gets dark around me over here. Man, this is cool. Huh, so I can actually go very low down to just... have a closer look. And there we see some bumps over there. If you take a look at the grid over there, we have a bump very close to the flag. So that's information I would never see if I couldn't see that well detailed grid. So cool, let's try. We have the putter here. Let's try to put it in. Man, lovely graphics. So it's leaning a little bit to the right, so I'm going to try to put it a little bit to the left over here and see. Well, I have not tried the putter yet, so I'm not sure how much force I have to... Whoa, that was way too... way too hard. Okay, so I really have to learn this. So let's try again, let's try again. Also, we have haptic feedback, and that is vibration in our controllers. So I really feel... when I'm hitting the ball. Nice. Let's give it a third try, then we're gonna jump into an actual gameplay. One more time, come on. No! So close. Guys, take a look at the graphics, and it's so sharp. And we can see the replay over there, just like always. Man, this is gonna be my favorite VR golf game, gotta tell you. Can I move there? Yeah. Take a look at the graphics over here. Wow, the water effect is lovely. This is immersive, guys. This really feels like standing on a golf course. So guys, let's jump back to the menu. Wow. This looks so lovely. So guys, we can only do competitive mode so far. Tour mode is hopefully gonna be available. If I just clear a few holes, I guess. Well, I hope so. There are some cool stuff here coming up as well. Coming soon, ball and club. Well, I'm not sure what that means. We can quit the game over here, but we're not gonna quit it. Let's start, guys. Come on, first hole. This is a short uphill lie. Swing lightly. Oh my God, take a look at the scenery. Guys, I'm not kidding with you, but this is the most graphically immersive VR game so far. I mean, take a look at the shadows, the details, the trees, everything looks so detailed and it runs so well. Super sampling 1.8 while recording it with green screen, and it's still fully, well, fluid, 90 frames per second without any reprojection. That's so goodly optimized. So guys, let's do the first hole then. I mean, wow, this is gonna be cool. Okay, so here we have the map of the hole. We have some wind over here, 6 miles per hour. It's a little bit to the right, so I'm gonna try to, aim a little bit to the left, of course. It's 81 yards to the flag. But, well, sandwich is maximum 87 yards. I think I'm gonna go with the pitching wedge, 93 yards, because I'm still not used to the clubs, and probably I cannot do full force yet. So, guys, let's go with the pitching wedge and try out it. Haha, man, this is gonna be so lovely. Wow, the graphics is just amazing. Guys, I'm not kidding with you. I know I mostly sound very optimistic and excited, but this is something, wow, this is something really, really cool. You have to try. Let's go, guys.
Nice shot.
Nice. Let's see. Oh, we are on the green. I think so. Well, let's see the replay. Wow, that was a very nice shot, guys. Not bad for a start. Wow. All right, let's see. So we are on the green already. We teleported automatically. Man, I'm still amazed about the graphics. I mean, the clouds, everything looks so realistic in some way. Wow, love this. So we have the map. There's not much information over here. So let's go down and check the grid again. Yeah, so it's kind of flat. No bumps, no leaning, I think. Well, a little bit here to the right, so we're gonna try to do a little bit to the left, but not much. I'm still gonna try to learn to aim with that putter and, well, try to find the sensitivity. Oh man, oh, that wasn't that bad. Well, thank you guys. Oh, achievement unlocked, par player. Oh well, did I get par? But that was not in. Okay, so it assumed that I actually... Okay, so it assumed that I actually made it on the third stroke. So, well, okay, not bad at all. But I wish I could just play it into the hole on my own. That's weird. Okay, let's go to the next hole, guys. Come on. This is a short par 3. Aim for the middle of the green. Let me just see. Okay. So the distance is a little bit longer, 98 yards. And wow, the graphics, man, this is up on the hill. Look at all the, I mean, the houses, wow, the gardens over there, the stones, everything looks so real. I'm not kidding with you guys, you're gonna love this, and you can probably play it with super sampling as well. I have a GDX 1080 Ti, but I mean, I'm playing this while recording on almost super sampling 2.0, and it just works well. So, well, let's see. We have the club here. We are gonna try to aim a little bit to the left so we don't touch that tree over there, I think. Well, I'm gonna try at least. So, let's see. Okay, I hope I can make it good. We'll try. And the wind, when the wind is blowing to the left a little bit, okay, that's gonna be a tricky one, I think. Oh man, that was so bad. Oh, I think we ended up out of bounds.
Hazard.
Oh well, we made it to the hazard at least. Let me check the swing analysis again. So I don't know what I did wrong. Launch 26 degrees. And the head up perfect. Swing speed middle. Okay, so that was not a full swing speed. Cool. Top view, what is that? Oh, cool! Wow, we can have a look at it from the top as well. It's a little bit, well, I wish I could just like turn it around in some way. It's a little bit upside down, but well, who cares? Man, wow, this is nice. This is nice, guys. And we have the replay over there. Let's check it out. Oh, so I just missed the trees. Oh, well, that wasn't that bad, I mean. Okay, 18 yards to the hole. We are gonna use the sand wedge, I guess. Well, yeah, that should work. Let's see. Come on, guys. And I'm gonna do a small swing only. Yeah, well, okay, I think we are on the green as well, at least.
Apron.
Well, almost. That's between the green and the rough over here. Alright. So, well, we're gonna probably... We can put it, but we can also chip it. And that's cool. We can actually, well, choose by ourselves between putting and chipping it. I'm gonna try to chip it to the hole with the sand wedge by doing just a little touch on the club. Let me just try. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it, but I will try. Oh, yeah. Oh no, way too far. Well, it could have been better, but we're at least on the green, okay? So this is stroke 3 now, and we can only do putter now, of course, because we're on the green. Let's check out. Okay, so it's still very flat, no leaning. Man, I love that grid. This is such a cool idea. Oh, we have some leaning downwards here. All right, so we gotta probably put some more force, but I have not still learned the sensitivity of this putter, so I'm probably gonna miss. Oh man. Oh man.
Uh-oh.
Double par, alright. You didn't make a ball into the hole within double par. Alright, let's try it again, guys. Okay, so I have to make it better to actually proceed, and that's cool. I mean, that's a challenge, I like that. So let's try again. We're gonna do the iron 9 just to be sure so we can reach the hole. We have some wind with us as well, so that's cool. Man, this hand is so cool, and it's good scale as well. Well, it's a little bit bigger than my hand, but for a old golfer, it's probably the right size for a hand. So let's see, let's try again. Let's try to make it better this time. I'm gonna try to aim a little bit better because I'm still learning the aiming. Let's see. Come on, guys. Oh, whoa, much better, I think. Yeah, I think. Oh, well, that was too long. Okay, so let's see the replay. Oh, but that was straightforward at least, and that's very important. I'm trying to learn to aim on the, well, on the direction of what I want it to be. But okay, well, why not? So let's do the sandwich, and you're just gonna put the ball down very slightly, hopefully at least. I'll try, okay. Let's go. Yeah, that wasn't bad. Whoa, come on, no.
On green for par.
Yeah, so now I can actually use my putter and hopefully I will make it this time. Nice, alright. Let's see. Come on, guys. I have to put that in. For once, at least. Wow, I'm so shaky. Let's try it. Come on. No! Come on! Oh, well, I made a bogey, at least. So, I mean, that's okay. First reward. Well, let's go into the next hole. I have to practice more on this one, I think. Beware of slice in this island downhill lie. To get a good score, choose proper club. Wow. Man, the graphics, wow. Okay, so there is water around the whole green and some of the fairway. Wow, everyday golf. Guys, this is gonna be lovely. This is a game that I'm gonna probably play every day now. Expect more videos of this game because this is lovely stuff. So, well, we have 116 yards to the flag, and I'm probably gonna use 115, that's iron 9, because I want to end up on the fairway at the front of me over there. I think that's the fairway, at least it looks so. Is that a big green? Oh, maybe. Well, alright, let's see. So, well, let's try to aim better this time. We have some wind to the right, so, well, I really have to aim to the left this time, I think. Let's see, target point. Come on. Yeah, that's a good swing. That's a good swing. Very nice. Oh, wait a minute. Wow, okay, that was too long. Wow, it was so close to the water. So I actually put too much force on that swing and we almost ended up in the water, man. I'm lucky there was some rough there that actually, well, stopped the ball. Wow, lovely stuff. So, guys, okay, so we have some red area on the green. I don't know what that means. Probably that's uphill or something. Let's see, how does it look? Oh, so it's a little bit rounded there. Interesting, very interesting. Okay, well, we're gonna try to pitch it or chip it. I'm not sure about the word yet in English, but still, I'm gonna try to do my best, guys. Yeah. No. Damn. Oh, I feel so close every time. Come on, for par, please help me. Come on, I have to put it in for once at least. It's very straightforward. There's no leaning at all, I think. No, only some backward leaning. Not much at all. So, let's try. Man, this is really challenging, guys. This is really a golf simulator and not an arcade golf game. Wow, impossible!
Concede.
Oh, well. We made it with a bogey, at least. Not a par. But okay, I mean, that's okay. We can at least continue to the next hole. Let's go. So, the fourth hole. Wow, it's getting more and more difficult and more challenging now. Wow, look at the surroundings, everything around here. It's so atmospheric, it feels so realistic. Wow, man, this is lovely. And look at the shadows, they're actually very detailed. And the game is so sharp. I mean, at least where I'm looking inside of my HTC Vive is perfectly sharp. Wow, enjoy yourself in new reality. Well, okay. So, 96 yards, par 3 hole. Once again, we have some wind against us or to our side. And, well, 96. I think I'm going to go with the 9 iron. I'm going to try to not to make a too long swing. Yeah, that's going to be way too long if we actually... Wait a second, can I? Yeah, I'm gonna move it, my aiming point, to this. Well, maybe here even. Yeah. So, cool. That's very good if you aim like this. Then you will get a straight line on where you should. Because it's kind of difficult to see where to aim. So, I mean, you really get help by this little arrow over there. Nice. All right. So let's go, guys. Let's continue. Man, I love the atmosphere. I love golf in virtual reality.
Nice shot.
Wow. Lovely shot. Nice. So let's see the replay. Whoa! Wow, we are almost on the green. Let's take a look at that again. Well, the swinging is not that difficult. Well, I've been playing some golf in virtual reality, but the putting is just like impossible so far, for me at least. And look at all the leading here, man. Alright, man, this is gonna be tough. Wow. So it's both leans to the left and also down. Okay, well, let's take the putter. We can actually use a sandwich or any other club here because we are not fully on the green. The green starts here. But, well, I'm going to try with the putter, okay? Let's see if we can make it. So a little bit to the right as well because we have some leaning to the left. Let's see if we can make it. Come on. No! Oh man, I'm so bad at this. Oh well, that was a par. But why can I not put it, well, into the hole by myself? I want to make that last strike. Come on, guys, help me. Man, oh well, alright, let's go. Alright, next short hole, and it's getting cooler and cooler. Lovely holes, guys. Look at the grass. I mean, it's not flat. It really is 3D. Wow. And we have a lot of surroundings besides the actual golf hole. We have some other hole here. We have so much details. It really feels like we are on a full golf course. Huh. Lovely stuff. Lovely stuff. This is a downhill dogleg left. You should note a bunker in on the right side of the green. Oh yeah, of course. Cool. And we have some water on the left side as well. Well, that's not gonna be easy. I'm gonna try to aim, well, hopefully here somewhere. Probably gonna end up in the bunker. So maybe I should aim over here so I'll miss the bunker. Well, if I do a perfect shot, of course. 190 yards. And maybe it's kind of smart to not take that 8 iron. I'm gonna stick with the 9 iron. 150 yards is a little bit too short, but if I do a very good swing, I can hopefully reach the green as well. Come on, let's see, guys. I'm gonna try to align myself a little bit better.
Nice.
Oh man, that sounds good. Well, I hope so. Well, that was not... Well, that was a little bit too short. Yeah, but that's still good. I mean, I'm on the fairway. I have a clean view onto the hole. It's over there on the green. And, I mean, we can see the ball here as well on the map. And that is so cool. 22 yards, 87 yards on the club. So I'm going to try to make a small pitch only. Well, let's see, guys. Man, I'm so concentrated right now. Wow, no! Well, yeah? Well, no. Into the bunker.
Wow.
Well, almost in the bunker. Alright. That was okay. I mean, it could have been worse. So, let's see. Wow, I love the replay. I love that, guys. So, let's do the sandwich again. And I'm just gonna try to ship it up, or wedge it up, pitch it up. Well, sorry, I'm not sure about those words in English yet. I'm trying to learn. Come on, guys. Oh no, come on. That was just so bad. Too much force on that stroke. Well, let's try again. On that swing, I mean. So, once again, come on. A little bit less force on that. Just a little touch on the club. Yeah, well, that's okay. I mean, I can probably put from here. Well, I'm probably gonna fail this hole because This is my fourth strike, I think. Well, I think so. We're short five. Okay, it's a par. No, it still says par three. Okay. Well, all right. Let's see. Come on. Straightforward, no leaning, nothing, I think. So we're just gonna try to, well, make it into the hole for the first time. Come on. No! Please! Come on, I failed.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's retry, guys, okay? One more chance, okay? So I'm gonna choose the 8 iron this time. That's kind of cool, so you can see different strategies. I'm gonna try to aim it on the flag, like this. Away from the bunker, hopefully. So, let's do it again, let's see. Wow, this is so exciting. Nice. I like that. Well, probably, yes, we end up in the bunker. Oh man, that was not that good, but still, I mean, could have been worse. Alright, so we're standing in the bunker, and we are gonna use the sand wedge, of course. We have like 11 yards to the flag. Wow, this is not gonna be easy. It really takes some time to learn how much force you should put on the club. So I'm just gonna try to do my best here. Oh man, totally missed her. Sorry for that, guys. Once again, come on. Yeah, well, oh, almost. Come on. Okay, so if I just put it in now, I'm probably gonna make it. At least, well, I hope so. Let's try. Come on, sweet Viver, let's make it. Yeah, come on, no! That was so close.
Double bogey.
Oh well, double bogey, we made it. Wow. This was so cool looking. Wow, take a look at the mountain over here. This feels like Thailand or something, with that big mountain leaning forward. Wow, and some birds. This is atmospheric, look at this. Wow, lovely stuff. And here's some other hole, but we're only playing this short hole. Wow, and the bridge over there. So many details. So let's see, 70 yards, and we have to be very careful because we have water around. So 70 yards, and the sandwich is 87 yards. Oh well, let's give it a try. I don't know if I can make it, but I'm gonna try at least, okay? Let's see. Oh man. Come on. Please, sweet Viver. Hit it good now. I'm not gonna use full force because I want to end up... Oh man.
Bunker.
Oh well, way too short. I'm in the bunker. Wow, lovely. I mean, the sand looks realistic as well. Huh. Everything is 3D. Look at the grass. Man, lovely details. Wow. Huh. Cool. So, well, let's try again. Let's make it better this time on the green. Hopefully, at least. Hopefully. Oh no, way too long, or maybe not.
Rough.
Oh yeah, we are in the rough, nice. Oh man, that's some big rough. That's some evil rough, all right, well. All right, so, guys, wow, the graphics over here. Wow. This is by far the most beautiful looking VR golf game so far. I'm not kidding with you guys. So, let's see. Sandwich, hopefully. Well, I don't know how much force I should put on the swing, because this is very rough, if I may say so. So, let's see. Oh, no, come on.
Rough.
All right, one more time. Come on, we're gonna fail this, probably. Oh, well, on the green, at least.
On green.
Achievement unlocked, double boogie, okay. Well, that's maybe not the most impressive achievement, but still. Okay, so let's try to put it in. And we have a lot of leaning to the left here. Also, let's see if we can find something on the grid. Nope, nothing there. All right. Let's try, guys. Let's try. Oh, man. I'm so bad at this. Sand shot. No. Well, we gotta retry this again, once again. Come on. All right, guys. Let's do it another try. Come on. Sandwich. 87 yards. Let's do this better this time. Little bit more force on the club, and I hopefully gonna end up on the green at least. Yeah, that is a good swing, guys. Oh man! Wow, let's take a look. Let's take a look at the replay. Wow, lovely stuff, guys. That was impressive. I'm impressed. Look how close we are. Up from there, here. Well, I feel like a pro right now. Okay, leaning forward and to the left. So we have to put very little force on that put. I'll try at least, okay? I'll try to make my best. No! Well, so close! Well, we made it on par. So I think I'm just gonna play this hole and then we're gonna jump back to the main menu. And wow. Oh man, we are so high up. We're on a big hill. There's water over there. There's some cliffs, mountains and stuff. Wow, and trees below. I mean, all right. So we have the fairway going all the way there. Man, this is quite challenging. So we have to do a very good swing to the front so we can at least end up on the fairway. I'm going to check the distance. 157 yards to the hole. Okay, so let's do 160 yards, iron 5. And we can hopefully actually make it to the green. I'm going to try to aim it like this so we have some headroom if I do it too short. Well, I try at least. Okay, I'll try. So, let's see, let's see. Wow. So, very, very, very challenging game. I can already tell you, this is not an arcade golf game. This actually is a full golf simulator. So be prepared. There's a learning curve to this. It's gonna take some time. Oh man, that was so bad. It's gonna take some time to learn. Oh well, we're in the rough. Well, that wasn't that bad at least. We ended up very close to the fairway. If I just pushed it a little bit to the left, I would probably end up on the green. Oh well, let's take a look at the replay. That wasn't that bad, I mean. So guys, prepare. This game is challenging. This is gonna be a big challenge for you. There's a learning curve. It's gonna take some time to, well, be better or be good at this. So, well, but that's what I love about it. I mean, golf simulators, you can spend so many hours into it. And that's what I love with golf simulators. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, a little bit too short maybe. Well, oh.
On green for par.
Oh, that wasn't that bad. Okay, so we are still like 7 yards away. Well, this is gonna be impossible, I think. But I can try at least. I haven't put any ball into the hole and I feel ashamed about it. But guys, this is not easy. So remember this. This is a golf simulator. This is actually the first try. And first time. Oh! That was so close! Oh man! Wow. That is so cool. So okay, so we have some points here. 2,332. That's not bad. Okay, so we have reached the 8th hole and the 9th, and there are probably much more holes in there. I'm not gonna spoil too much for you guys. I think you should experience this on your own. So we have a competitive mode and we have everyday golf tour mode. I don't know if that's even, well, possible yet. What is that, by the way? Short. Can I change that to... You must clear all holes and pay the price to get to the next course. 1000. All right, that is cool. So the first 9 holes are short, and then I guess the next one will be, well, some kind of in the middle of short and long or far distance. Wow, this is nice because you get so many hours of gameplay by those challenges. Let's go into competitive mode. So cool, so we can do 2 players, difficult, easy, medium, hard. And that competitive mode is actually playing against a friend on your PC, I think, what I understand. Well, let's jump into it and see what it is at least. Wow, okay. So I don't know if we're gonna play more than this. But take a look at this. There's the scoreboard or the leaderboard. Player 1 and player 2. So we can actually play against each other, of course. Yeah, we just switched the headset and we can just play against each other. That is so cool. I like that a lot. Huh. I know there is. It could be a little bit troublesome to, well, take off and on the headset all the time. But still, I mean, it's better than nothing, and I really hope they're gonna add some real multiplayer. So this is a very long distance hole. Look at this, it's like 389 yards. I'm just gonna try to use the driver for once, okay? Just to see how it feels. Okay, let's see, let's see. I'm glad I have that arrow over there, that's helping me a lot. Come on, well, I'm shaking. Oh man, that was just so bad. I think I'm off the bounds, out of bounds.
Rough.
Oh well, I'm on the rough. Okay, so I ended up on the other side of the water. Wow, I was lucky there. So guys, I'm not sure if I'm gonna play more. Well, let's just do one more swing. Come on, 170 yards, and par 4 is 171. Yards from the hole. Well, let's make it like this. Come on. I can feel that I get some reprojection right now, but still fully playable, no problem at all. And wow, this is a good swing, guys.
Apron.
Wow, that was so close to the green. Wow, look at how big the green is. It's massive. Wow, this is gonna be so cool playing this with a friend. Hopefully, I'm gonna have some video of it, playing it together with my brother maybe. Well, we'll see about that. That is so cool. Okay, so let's do the sandwich. I think we're gonna try to pitch it or chip it over there. Guys, let me know what the word is for this. If I just do a very small swing onto the hole, I would be really thankful for that, because I have no idea about what it's, how it's called in English. Whoa, good. Well, that was not bad.
On green.
Well, I'm on green. Let's see the replay. Wow, that was quite close to the hole. Well, not that close, but still. Okay, let's do the putt. Come on, come on. Oh, man. Oh, I got some lost frames there, but who cares about that? I got like a stuttery for a second only, but that's probably just my computer struggling with something in the background. Could happen to anyone. Come on. No.
Double bogey.
Oh man. Okay. Player 2's turns. As you can see, it's time to switch the headset now, and then the second player can do the swinging and do its own hole. I mean, how cool is that? That is lovely, guys. Wow. Guys, let's jump back to the main menu. So, guys, wow. So we have a local multiplayer, and we also have tour mode, we have single player mode. I mean, there's so much cool stuff here. I'm amazed, actually. I was not expecting this golf game to be so good. And well, guys, let's jump back to the studio, and now I'm gonna talk a little bit about everyday golf VR and what I think about it, and also comparing it to the golf club and other golf games. Well, what I actually think about it. So guys, let's jump back. Everyday Golf VR. Seriously, guys, I'm gonna play this game every day from now on, I think. Well, I gotta tell you, this was amazing. This game is a blast. If you are into golf simulators or golf games, especially in virtual reality, You are gonna love this. Well, I've been a big fan, or I am a big fan, of the Golf Club VR and some other cool games as well, like VR Online Golf. And well, I've been playing maybe 4 different golf games now, but honestly, guys, this game is the most immersive of them all. The most immersive game, the most beautiful. Guys, this is beautiful. This is so freaking good looking. I don't even have words for it. It really feels like standing on a golf course, and I'm so surprised because this is a Unity Engine game. So, well, I haven't seen a golf game look like this in virtual reality yet, and I'm just so amazed about this. I mean, first of all, the graphics are beautiful, and I'm using Super Sampling 1.8 in this game, and it's totally fluid, 90 frames per second, no rip projection. Well, I got some rip projection on some of the lost holes I played in this video, but that was nothing. I could barely feel it, actually. You can probably not even see that in this gameplay. And well, the sound effects are nice, the environmental sounds are awesome. The swim mechanics, guys, it's lovely. It's like so realistic. It's just like in the Golf Club VR. But also you have a swing analysis as well. And well, I mean, that's very good to have to learn your own swing. You can actually, well, take a look at your swing afterhand to see if you did wrong, how much degrees you actually used off the swing with your club. And I mean, the replay as well, the replay screen you have there, every time you shoot, you can see a replay video. And wow, this is amazing. This is something new, and I think this is so well made and polished. I was not expecting this, and I'm hyping this game up right now, but I can tell you, I'm not sponsored in any way. I didn't get any giveaway keys for the game, but still, this is a blast. I'm honest with you guys. So guys, what about the content then? I mean, we have 63 different holes for now to play. We have some competitive mode. You can play against your friend at home, so you can just switch between the heads or the headset. You can just switch between it for every hole. And I mean, it works. I have done so before in Cloudlands Mini Golf, for example. I played it in multiplayer against one of my friends, Kalle, and we had a lot of fun for hours. And I'm sure you're gonna have a lot of fun in this game as well, playing it this way. I hope they will add real multiplayer as well. I'm not sure if they will do that, but I really hope so. And also the tour mode, I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds very, very interesting. So it looks like the developers are gonna work a lot on this game. I've seen on Steam that there actually is an announcement already about an upcoming update in about 1 or 2 weeks. And hopefully we're gonna get more contents, more golf courses, more clubs maybe, I don't know, more customizations. And wow, I think this is gonna be so fun. And if they just work on this game, if they just add more stuff, this is gonna probably be the best VR golf simulator. So guys, you may wonder, should I get this game or should I get the Golf Club VR? Well, I would say choose both, but there is a clear difference between those two games. And well, the Golf Club VR still feels a little bit more realistic in some way. I don't know what it is, but it somehow feels more realistic while swinging the club. The feeling of actually putting, and so it feels a little bit more realistic. I had a hard time to find the sensitivity while putting in everyday golf VR. But besides from the realism, I can tell you that everyday golf VR is much more better looking. It has much better performance. So, well, it all depends on what you are after, okay? I mean, in Golf Club VR, you have 100,000, or is it 200,000 different courses to choose from. So you can probably spend years in that VR simulator. Well, in this game, so far we have 66 holes. So, well, compared to the Golf Club VR, that's nothing. But still, I mean, it doesn't matter. Well, I never played those 100,000 courses in the Golf Club VR. I actually played maybe 5 or 6 of them. And, well, it depends on how much different courses you want, and I'm sure that the everyday golf VR developers are going to add more courses into it. Well, there are a few things that I'm actually missing from the golf club VR in this everyday golf VR simulator. And the first thing is that you cannot take a club by yourself from a golf bag, just like in real life. Well, you have that menu, you just choose the club and you're gonna have it automatically in your hand. And well, I mean, it works well, but it's still not fully immersive. In virtual reality, you should be able to just grip that club from your golf bag. You should be able to swing away your golf club or do whatever you want. I mean, you need that freedom in golf, in virtual reality. But of course, this is a simulator, so we cannot expect everything from a game. Also, besides the club picking, I miss the way of seeing my swing around me, like that trace you get around you when you do a swing, after you do a swing. That's something that you see in the golf club VR. It's not well added into everyday golf VR, and you only have that golf swing analysis at the right side of you after you have done the swing, and that's perfect. I mean, you can see it from all the angles, but I just wish I could actually have that trace around you after how the golf club was moving when you were swinging it. I think that's kind of a very nice feature, and I really hope that the developers of Everyday Golf VR are gonna add that. But still, I mean, it's very hard to choose between this game and the golf club VR because they're both very realistic. They're both clearly VR simulators, not regular games or arcade golf games. This is not an arcade game. Just like in the golf club, you're gonna have to spend some time to learn. There's a learning curve, and it's quite slow in the beginning. It takes some time to learn how to aim, how to swing, how to make a good swing. If you are a real golf player, you will probably appreciate that a lot because this really feels realistic. I'm not a golf player, all right? But I still have been playing some golf in the past, and well, I can tell you, this really feels like standing on a golf course swinging that club. So well, all in all, I would not choose for you guys. If you still would like the golf club VR, I think you should grab that game as well. And if I would be you, I would just buy both of the games because they're different, but they're both very, very nice looking and both challenging. If you have problems with the performance in the golf club VR, well, maybe this game is probably for you because everyday golf VR is running so much better on my computer and probably your computer as well. And you can also do super sampling, get it much more sharp than the golf club VR. So, well, it all depends on what you really are looking after. If I compare it to online golf VR, well, online golf VR is more of an arcade golf game, so you cannot even compare it. Graphic-wise, the online golf VR looks good as well. Not even close to everyday golf VR, I have to admit, but it's still both game looks nice, and the swinging mechanics and the realism in the swings and the club handling, it's much better in everyday golf VR. So if you're looking for realism, if you're looking for some, well, better looking golf game as well, I think everyday golf VR is a much better choice than VR online golf, at least. But there is an issue, of course. Well, on VR Online Golf is the only game that actually supports multiplayer for now. So, well, you can play everyday golf VR against your friend at the same house playing together. That's social, that's fun, but it's still not real multiplayer. So, well, it depends on how everyday golf VR is going to be updated. If they add more content, if they add multiplayer, if they add more courses, that all depends on that. But for now, I can truly say this is a VR golf simulator and game that every one of you should try. If you enjoyed the golf club VR, if you enjoyed VR online golf, if you enjoyed any other of those games like World of Golf or even Cloudlands Mini Golf, you're gonna love this. It's much more difficult than many of the other arcade golf games, but it's still awesome. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this capture. Unfortunately, I could not make it in mixed reality because the support is not yet finished, so I could not capture this in mixed reality. I've been talking to the developers and hopefully they're gonna fix that very soon at least. And also guys, as I told you before, on Tuesday night I'm gonna pick one winner of this game as a Steam gift from me to you. So, as always, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and leave any comment under this video, and you have a chance to win Everyday Golf VR for free from Sweet Fiver. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely weekend. See you hopefully tomorrow again. I have some cool stuff coming up. Cheers, guys.